How are you all doing? This week we'll be tackling the master bedroom, the master closet, bathroom. All that will be tackled this week. So if you Flylady says that if you haven't decluttered in this zone, it would be a good time to first declutter and then get into deep cleaning, because it just makes sense. I mean, if it's not decluttered, there'll be so much stuff, it will just spoil the, there's no point in cleaning up. So I'll be doing my master bedroom, and I first need to declutter quite a bit, especially the side table, then also those racks which you see at the back. I had actually pulled them from another room into this room because it wasn't looking really good there. So it's become like a dumping station. So I need to clear that out probably today or tomorrow, because it's actually very late today and quite sunny. I had a long weekend. We had a birthday party. So I might be including some of the footage here, but maybe I'll just make a separate video for what we did for the party, so that this video is not super, super long. So do check that out. Also, previously, if you would have noticed prior to the intense Fly Lady, I mean, still I'm a beginner in the Fly Lady, but way back when, I did shoot myself, film myself cleaning the bedroom and stuff like that. And that time I don't know what I was really doing. So if you have time, do check those out and see the progress. You will be able to see the drastic changes when you have a system in place, and how slowly it gets easier and easier to get things done. So let's tackle the vessel. Then I need to cook. So I'm making the ridge goat curry. I'm making cluster beans, and third one I'm thinking of making a tomato soup, so a little Italian type of tomato soup. So I have a lot to do. It's already 4 p.m. So I'm clearing off the bed first. There's a lot of I had folded and kept away some clothes, and there were some more clothes to be folded and kept away, some bed sheets, and also some toys my son has left around. I'm gonna put those away. I need to put those away. Some on the side table, I found some cups and glasses. Those also need to go. So that's what I'm doing. It's a quick fix kind of thing, just clear the bed so that I can start tackling the table, which is the desk which is on the side of the bed, which that has usually my I keep my phone on that. I have my Kindle on that. I have my bullet journal on that, couple of pens, maybe a hand cream which I keep sometimes I don't. So it depends on if I am trying some cream out, I keep it there. So things like that. So I'm planning to get rid of other things from that table. It's full of all the paperwork which school has sent back, diaries which I have completed, I'm not using lately, some hair accessories. So I need to clean that off. Once that is done, I just I don't have much to do in this room. There are two more mini shelves, but then I'll tackle them slowly. I'm sure I can't get them done probably this week, because there's a lot of, not only it's not just a matter of putting things away, it's a matter of finding the right place for the thing. So that takes time for me. It's very easy to just take it and dump it somewhere, but then finding the right place, making sure it's the right place to put the stuff, so things like that, you need to plan out a bit. So that's why I'm not going full force into decluttering this room yet, because I really need to plan things out. So I'm done. I just cleared off the top. I got rid of many things. I've just kept the bare essentials. This is empty. This has the balloons which we'll be using up. These will go into washing. These two are, one is for sorting and placing in other rooms. One is trash. So we are done. This is clean and neat, and I just need to clear out this. Hey all, so we are in zone 4, and this is day 10 of the Flylady cleaning challenge. So I have just decluttered the side table. It's right beside the bed. So just got rid of almost everything, because I do not look use that as much, the lower shelves. So what like my I have a planner which I want to keep there, and maybe a hand cream and a comb, and that's all. So that's what I'll be putting there, and I have just cleared it out. And tomorrow I'll be actually getting into zone 4 much more properly. The weekend was too hectic for us, so it was very tiring. Last night, that was Sunday night, I was awake till 1 a.m. in the morning, cleaning up all the birthday mess, washed all the floors, the kitchen, the hall. The kids also helped, washed all the dishes. So today there is no more energy to do anything like that. So tomorrow we'll be thinking of, at least I'll be thinking of tackling zone 4 in a much better way, you know, get to the cobwebs, the master bathroom, the closet. Let's see which all I can tackle tomorrow. So hope you are also following along, and if you can, give it a shot and see if this is something which interests you, and I will catch you tomorrow.